solving this problem, I can combine these. Well, hold on a second here. So I can do log of 2x plus 1. And then, see here. Actually, hold on. So it's log based that. So this becomes log of 10 plus log of x minus 2. These are all log base 10. So I'm going to have, so I'm going to combine these. So I end up getting 2x plus 1 is equal to 10 quantity x minus 2. So I get 2x plus 1 is equal to 10x minus 20. So minus 2x minus 2x plus 20 plus 20. So I get 8x is equal to 21. And I end up with x is equal to 21 over 8. And that's it.